Thanks to health and safety regulations, a much-loved piece of North Otago playground equipment will be laid to rest. The slide at Papakaio School has been in place for 41 years. The school's board has decided to sell it as it no longer complies with health and safety legislation. Problems with the slide include its height, steepness, lack of sides, and a sharp change of angle at the bottom. The school is selling it in an online auction. It's expected to be removed from school grounds by mid-January.